third fragment. It was almost too easy. The Guardian of Spring can't have put up much resistance. You should have seen it before. Always ready to play and frolic among the waterfalls. We used to get along really well. But it's grown listless over the years, like the other Guardians. Very sad, but that's how it is. As powerful as they are, the Guardians have their weaknesses too.
Thank you.
Are you getting a bit tired, little seed?
Only kidding.
More from the spring. Why does it always rain in the spring? And why do we always complain when it rains? Luckily, we only have to find one more fragment. A few drops of rain aren't going to stop us from finishing what we started. Now you can manipulate three seasons, you should have no problem finding the last guardian. No, I can't believe it. What's the matter with him now? You think I'm frightening you? Don't worry, my noisy little fox. You'll soon be back where you came from. As I was saying, the Guardian of Summer is hiding at the top of the mountain. Take the path up through the pines and try not to break a leg. I mean, fall. Be brave, little seed. You're nearly there. Okay, I may moan about the rain, but as you will see, it's really handy when you want to grow a tree. The Guardian of Summer is hiding in this trunk somewhere. We often played together in the summer. But in the end, it was too easy. I always knew where to find him. We just have to be patient and be ready to disturb its offspring. little seed. You and I are very alike. Much more similar than you'd think. Not just anyone can take part in the ritual of the seasons. I can't wait any longer. Hurry back. Everything is ready for the ritual. All we need now is you, little seed. Time to waste. It should work provided all the fragments are together. So, do you feel different? Has anything changed? I don't understand. Why am I still stuck in here? Maybe I made a mistake somewhere. It's because of the fox, I'm sure. Or maybe it's you. Yeah, I should have guessed. You're in cahoots with the Guardians, aren't you? One day they want to abandon me, but when I decide to leave, they don't like it. Never mind. I'll try to perform another ritual again soon, and this time, I'll make sure I'm in better company. Well, little seed, or whoever you are, go now. You were good for nothing except wasting my time.